You'll have to stay here.
Are you the mom?
Yes.
He's gonna be okay.
No, wait. We want to go with him. He's gonna be okay.
Mom?
Stay calm. Calm down.
Jump in right there.
That's a monstrous house.
It's beautiful out.
Yeah, inexpensive.
Romantic.
Still expensive. I know, I suck. Remember, Jake and Amber coming over for dinner tomorrow.
Yeah, I haven't forgotten. Are you sure you want to tell them?
Yeah. Look serious this time, and I'm sick of hiding it from him. He's my best friend. You okay with that?
It's up to you.
Good morning.
Hey.
Did you get a haircut?
Yes, my wife as usual.
Cute. Good morning. Thanks. Hey, how you doing?
Hello, doctor.
Hello.
How you feeling? Look up to me.
Okay,
it's okay. Hello, sir. You look better this morning.
I slept all right.
Hey, how you doing, Paul?
I'm doing okay.
Okay. I think you're down. I think he's like a 50.
All right.
Good morning.
I have a secret for you.
What? You're getting out of here.
Really?
They're here for you.
Yes.
You're happy? Mm-hmm. I'm sad.
Aww. I'm gonna miss you.
Are you gonna miss me?
Of course I am.
Okay. Yeah. Be good.
Yes.
Okay, so you just have to be careful with the blood. If he gets in an accident, hurts himself in any way, just make sure you wear gloves.
Do we need to take any other special precautions?
Same as any other kid his age.
Same. He has to inject himself with that stuff every day of his life. And if he doesn't, he might...
He has to. Hey, when you brought him in last week, you would have been relieved with this outcome. Becoming one of the returned is a privilege, it's not a curse.
Don't patronize me.
I'm just trying to help.
Well, you can't help me. Okay, because you don't have a fucking clue what it feels like to love someone with this.
Is it true what they're saying, Doctor? That there's hardly any stock left, that they can't make anymore?
That's a ridiculous rumor. Your child has been saved. Go home and have fun with him. Just don't worry about this.
Thank you.
Mark, come on.
No.
No, it's way too difficult for me, sir. It's too hard.
You can do it. Faith, get up here.
No, really. I look like one of the returned every time I try it. I'm like, yeah, with the shaky hands.
All right, well, why don't you get out of here, then?
No, I just met...
Get out! Remember your pentatonics, and, yeah, have a good night, all. Rock on.
You know, I'm not gonna give you a raise no matter how late you stay on a Friday.
I
know. So, Joanne says that the boy's parents are really worried.
Yeah, obviously.
Yeah. Did you tell them not to worry?
What else could I tell them?
Yeah. Anyway, take care of yourself, okay? When was the last time you ate? See ya.
Have a good weekend.
You too.
How's it going out there?
Different day, same bullshit.
Complicated by the minute. Previous demonstrations against the return were typically seen at rehab centers. Now we're seeing direct attacks all over the city. The latest attack took place in the Castle Frank area, where in broad daylight, the return was assaulted by two masked assailants. This is not the first time that these types of incidents have occurred, but with tensions generating...
Can you put them in for me? I'm gonna be here soon.
What time are they coming?
About 20 minutes or so.
Oh my god, that's amazing. Well, I mean, that's just a couple of reviews, right? So we just... Okay, all right. Well, just let us know. We're here. You can reach us all weekend. Okay, take care.
What, did you win the Pulitzer or something?
This woman is going on a national book tour. That's what they're talking about. They're doing it. And a couple of reviews have come out.
What, and they're good?
Baby.
Oh, my God.
Okay, wait. You can't do this and not tell us what this one's about.
At very least, you need to tell us how many times the word lusting appears in this one. No, because we have money on it.
Yeah, funny.
We have money on it. Come
well,
on.
You know, actually...
This is the story of a guy who finds death inconceivable. He's crazy. He just can't believe that it will happen, and he's sure that there'll be some kind of exception for him.
That he won't die.
Yeah. And when the moment comes, he will somehow escape. That something will happen, and it will save him.
That's wishful thinking.
I know. Until one day, at our routine checkup, they discover a tumor. No doctor gives him more than 4 months to live. Shit. The guy takes it personally, as if fate were insulting him. So he decides he's gonna go out with a bang, murdering one person every day.
That's awesome, right? That's sadistic.
Yeah, but what for? Why?
You know, he thinks if he has that deliberate and direct contact with death, then he'll be able to understand it.
And does it get him anywhere?
Of course not. He ends up in the ground like everyone else. Still none the wiser.
That's why I love my wife. She used to write romance novels, but she's really the most dramatic person on the face of the earth. Congratulations, baby. I love you.
I love you.
That's an interesting story. A little sadistic for my taste. But it's strangely fitting with the motive of bringing you guys over for dinner tonight.
What's wrong?
Don't worry, I don't have a tumor.
Okay, thank God for that. Your own story coming true is any author's nightmare.
Well, it depends on the story, though, right?
What's up?
I was walking down the street one day, and that's when I saw it. I never thought I'd find that guitar, but there she was. I was so sure it was my lucky day.
Hello?
No one was behind the counter. I guess I should have laughed, but I didn't.
Hello?
He was having a seizure, so I went down to try to help. I took my wallet and tried to put it in his mouth so he wouldn't bite his tongue. He just nicked me a bit with his tooth. It's just a scratch. But sometimes small things can grow.
Emergency services, how can I help you?
Yeah, I don't know. I think I could have it.
And what symptoms do you have, sir?
Cold sweats, palpitations, yeah, difficulty breathing.
Can you give me your name, please, sir?
Alex Green. The military took me to one of those mobile hospitals. I saw bodies in the hallway there. Some of them had been shot. Point blank in the head. I guess I opened my eyes too soon. I don't know how many hours I was tied to that cot, not knowing if I would ever get out of that hole.
Tell me you woke up on the way here. Well, forget what you saw. That tranquilizer's strong enough for an elephant, and it causes patients to hallucinate. We have the results. That shit's not gonna kill you. You know, every time that first dose doesn't work, it kills me. So congratulations, son. You almost didn't make it.
Then they moved me to a civilian hospital. That's where I met Kate. So, 6 years ago, I was returned. I wanted you to know because it might be true that the stocks are running low this time. But I felt you should know.
club.
If a returned isn't injected within 36 hours, the spread of the virus in the body becomes irreversible. These statistics are indisputable. There is not a single case that proves the opposite. And we all know the consequences that comes with that. Now, we don't have any official figures relative to the first outbreak, but almost all of us have experienced at least one case firsthand. However, we believe that there were more than 100 million deaths worldwide. That outbreak cannot be compared with any other human tragedy in modern history. That trauma is what pushed us to start looking for a solution. And 10 years later, the return protein was the enormous prize with which humanity was awarded. And that is why, after the inevitable second outbreak, we were able to save so many people. Now, a returned is someone who has had the immense misfortune to have contracted the virus, but at the same time, the immense stroke of luck to have been treated within the first few hours. Now, as you all know, the virus never goes away. We can't cure it, yet. But these days, at least, we can control it if we get there in time. The return protein works as a barrier. It's kind of like a retaining wall. The incubated virus is always there, but the daily dosage keeps it at a safe distance. The problem with the lack of natural protein will end with the creation of the synthetic alternative. This way, the infected would be guaranteed the treatment for life. A cutback in private funding would be a disaster, believe me. For the returned, of course, but for society as a whole.
Yes, but there's two things you've neglected to mention.
Oh, please, enlighten us. Everyone is welcome to speak here.
You're very kind. These people are time bombs. Until we find the synthetic protein, they're a menace. If they miss just one dose, one, there's no going back.
Which is exactly why we need to keep researching.
Right, and this is a very expensive treatment that they have to maintain their entire lives.
Yes, I'm not denying that, but facing another epidemic like we had 20 years ago,
there are
would
alternatives.
Be a lot more costly for everyone.
There are alternatives.
Please share them with us.
They could be made to live in special compounds, outside of the cities, away from the children.
Or we could eliminate them.
I never said that.
But you're thinking it. And while we're at it, why don't we get rid of smokers and diabetics and the obese while we're at it? I mean, aside from costing us a whole lot of money, they're also really unsightly.
Well, that was different.
Too rude?
No. You just call him a fat idiot.
He was an idiot who happened to be fat, and now I look like I'm prejudiced against fat people.
Yeah, amongst other things.
Do you think they'll send money?
Well, the fat idiot? No. Screw him. Come on, everyone else will send something because you were terrific, okay?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but the natural protein can only be extracted from the spinal fluid of infected people who have already died. Thankfully, there are fewer returned, but that also means there are fewer sources from which we can cultivate the protein.
Exactly. This is a vicious circle, so fewer return equals fewer supplies of protein. This has led to mandatory restrictions on access to treatment. The consequences of these restrictions are what most concern the authorities, especially after the tension of the last few weeks.
Hi.
Yeah, just give me 60, please.
My dad's inside. He'll take the payment.
Okay. 60?
Yeah, that's it.
I can't get used to the shift.
It's not so long now. It's 3. Your shift's almost over.
I'll see you later.
Perfect. I mean, I think Tristan and Josh are going to be going home soon.
I hope so. Josh has been here for a long time.
What the hell are you doing? Get against the wall. You, over there.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on. You, nice and quiet. It's got nothing to do with you.
Here, take it.
Some fucking nerve to take care of those zombies, haven't you? What's with all the tears and trembling?
They're not zombies. They've been returned.
What did you say? You listen to me, bitch. Because you don't seem to be speaking my fucking language. They're zombies. Got it?
They're not.
They fucking are. Say it again.
I'm telling you, they're not zombies.
And I'm fucking telling you they are. Say it again, bitch. Come on, say it. Come on. I'll put a bullet in your fucking head. Say it.
Forget about them. We gotta get out of here.
Your lucky day. Don't fucking move a muscle. Got it?
Come on, let's get out of here.
Charge.
I am. God, I've never seen anything like this.
It was the first time for everything. Fortunately. Let's wait and see when we find these cameras.
I already told you they were wearing ski masks.
Vultures in the press will be here soon. There's nothing you like more than a good bit of fresh meat.
Platform. That much we know already, and you're lacking leadership. However, there are many people that would like you to be a bit more emphatic in your condemnation of these acts.
The anti-return platform condemns criminal acts such as the one last night. We always have.
Yes, but never before have we seen an act of this magnitude. What do you think is the cause for the increase in these attacks?
Fear.
And fear justifies such barbaric acts?
Well, no, don't put words in my mouth. Now, it's true.
that the health service controls a majority of the return, but we also know there's cracks in the system. There's a marginal group outside the medical control, like homeless people, for example.
And those intolerant of the protein.
Yeah, and like those, exactly. Remember what happened when that infamous return, with no warning, decided to stop taking his daily dose? In less than 24 hours, that man, with no treatment, attacked 5 people. They all had to be killed.
You psychopath, you suicidal psychopath.
Just one person in 1,000 people justifies...
Well, how long a break?
A month.
A month? Kate, I need you. You're my best damn doctor. Please, at least tell me you're not taking a break from the fundraising conferences, okay? Please?
No, I'm not taking a break from those.
Thank God.
Are you kidding?
Girl from the clinic wants me to meet her at her home address. She says it's safer there. She lives fucking miles away.
Can I go with you?
No, I think it's better if I go alone. I don't want people knowing about you. Especially not now.
Hey, you want to find me a building manager?
Yes, just up those stairs, apartment number 4. It's his manager over there.
Did anyone see you come in?
No. I mean, I don't know. I didn't check.
Well, can you please check next time? Just in case. Yeah? After the attack the other day, things have gotten much worse at the hospital. So I don't think it's a good place for 2 classy women like us to do business anymore.
Isn't there any more? I mean, the money's not a problem.
Yeah, but if I take too much, then later I'll do the inventory. I can only really take very few at a time. We haven't received the stuff from the lab this week.
What?
Yeah, the hospitals haven't received this either. So...
how much do you have in the reserve?
About what it's worth.
Can't you get me some more next week, please? I'll pay, whatever.
I can't guarantee, but I'll try. It will cost you 4 times as much, though.
I told you the money's not a problem.
Fine. Give me a few days.
Hey.
Are they for you? Are you one of the returned?
bastards didn't just kill them. They took the registers too.
With all the patients' records?
They took the hard drives too. There were home addresses in those files, telephone numbers. Everything they need to fuck you up big time. So if you are one of them, please watch your back.
With the glasses.
You like them?
I do. Very sophisticated.
I wouldn't want the people to think I was sophisticated. Only for show, anyway.
You're kidding. You've become that guy?
I am that guy. Wanna go for a drink?
Always.
Peddler down there.
Peddler? You got it.
So how's Kate?
So me. She's taking some time off work after what happened the other day. It's just too hard. She is stronger than she looks.
I'm a lucky man. What lucky man?
True. You're a rich lucky man. What's this for?
What's it for? I don't know, you know. I've known you for 25 years and you told me that the other day and I didn't even give you a hug, so.
It's been shit not being able to tell you, man.
Look, I just want you to know that you're still the same guy to me, right? You're still the same shit who put a BB in my leg all those years ago.
You fucking deserve it.
I know, but whatever. Anyway, the point is that I don't care. I don't care what happened to you. I don't care what this is. I'm always there. Thanks, man.
Get rid of this.
We should call the police.
We can't. Okay, they'll ask questions. They will pull at the thread.
A huge deal of media interest surrounding the health minister's upcoming press conference, where it is suspected that the official announcement regarding the temporary suspension in the return protein supply will be made.
There's no cause for the return to feel alarmed. The cut in the supply is temporary, and all the state's resources are functioning perfectly. Our official installations have been specifically designed for such emergencies and guarantee that all the affected will receive the attention they deserve.
The announcement has left the general public reeling, and fears that this decision will lead to a new uncontrollable outbreak have placed the government firmly in the spotlight. Thousands of people have taken to the streets to participate in demonstrations, which are taking place in all the major cities. Looting of several of the protein supply centers and fires provoked by anti-return groups have caused the collapse of several downtown areas.
Defenders of the return have also been involved in the riots, with tensions reaching boiling point after the lynching of several of the returned in the vicinity of Fredericksburg. Government security forces have been dispatched to disperse the crowds which have sprung up in front of City Hall.
I'm ready. How are you doing?
Several arrests have been made after violent confrontations between pro-return activists and anti-riot forces.
Where are you guys going?
I don't know. But tonight we're gonna go to the motel out on a 28.
No, guys, that's ridiculous. You can't do that. You gotta come with us.
Yeah. Come on.
No. Brother, thank you, but no. It's too much.
Hey. It's gonna be okay. You count them too?
And I whisper to them. And I stroke them, say sweet nothings. They just won't multiply.
Sons of bitches.
It doesn't look like much, but it does the job.
This shouldn't be legal.
It's a gooey mass of greasy goodness. Come on, get it in.
Seven dead return at St. John's Hospital, and 12 at Central.
They attacked both places at once, sometime around 2 a.m.
Unbelievable. What did the police say? The usual bullshit. They can't be sure it was the anti-returned groups, but it doesn't look good.
And that's not the worst of it.
They're saying that it's just until the synthetic protein works. They're not sending them to one of those places. They're giving people 3 days.
They're planning on publishing lists, Kate. Any return that doesn't hand themselves over to a surveillance center is going to be arrested.
Surveillance center? You fucking kidding me, Jacob? You're starting to sound like them. Look at that. Just try and convince Alex. Come up to that chalet with us.
It's safer up there, Kate. Just go talk to him. Come on. Go talk to him, get your stuff, we'll get the hell out of here.
I'm her agent. I'm her fucking agent, man. Okay, you know what? You're talking now. You're talking. Blah, 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 blah. I'm not understanding a word you're saying. You're just... Okay, you want to know more conflict? Here's more conflict, all right? I really shouldn't feel this right now, but I'm compelled to feel it, and I'm compelled to do it. Go fuck yourself.
Jesus. Oh, brother, I love it when you get mad.
Alex is very lucky to have you. Why do you say that? I'm a writer. I notice things in people. What have you noticed? That you don't let him feel sorry for himself? You don't treat him like a sick person or like an invalid? Because he isn't.
Take your shots today.
I want to eat your brain.
Start with your wife. I don't want to eat her brain.
It's too much brain.
Force against their will. It's like the fucking Gestapo. That's why I want it, Kate. That's why I want it with me.
You don't even know how to shoot.
Any idiot can shoot a gun. You point it and you pull the trigger.
Yeah, don't exaggerate. We're safe here.
No, we're not. We're too close to the city. And it's too big of a risk for Jacob and Amber.
Okay, we're not gunmen, for fuck's sake.
We weren't before, but I have no idea what we are now. Everything has changed. Do you have a better idea? What do you want me to do?
I don't know anything. I don't want a gun in the house. Okay, I'm going to get the elevator. Hurry. Jesus!
I'm Detective Call. This is Detective Anderson. We're here to see an Alex Green.
It'll only take 5 minutes.
Well, he's not here. What the hell is this? Can you guys just show up here unannounced and we have a search warrant and I have to show you my place? I mean, I'm late.
We're just following orders, ma'am.
This house is on the list. The sooner we start, the sooner we finish.
Well, he left 3 weeks ago.
He left 3 weeks ago?
Or 4 weeks. On the 11th.
Any particular reason?
Not that I know of. You're a man. You probably know better than me what goes on inside a man's head before he leaves a woman.
We'll need to see the rest of the apartment.
This
really annoying. Sound studio. Bedroom.
Idea where he might have gone?
I shot him in the fucking head. Oh my god. He ran out of his doses.
Why didn't you take him to a surveillance center?
He didn't want to.
Why didn't you make him?
Because really, I mean, he was right not to.
They would have monitored and controlled him.
Oh my god. They would have let him die there. You know what those places are for. He would have died surrounded by strangers. I'm in trouble, aren't I?
Well, in theory, yes.
In practice.
Our job is to put an X on a list. If what you're saying is true, then our job's done, and frankly, it's a weight off our minds. But we're gonna need to see a body.
Okay, but then it's done. No questions asked.
No questions asked.
Thank you. Now, this stuff decomposes the bodies very quickly. And what I can tell you is, it's a male, 30-something. Single shot to the head.
Okay, you don't have to pull them out. We'll call the recovery unit. We've got enough on our plates. My colleague will take you home.
Makes you feel better, I think you did the right thing. In a couple hours, they're going to announce they don't have the synthetic protein when they said they would. Seems like it doesn't work the way they said it was going to work. Things are going to get complicated.
Spoke to Eve. She's the woman who's been helping us with our supply. She's managed to get us 60 more doses, so,
wow.
So we're gonna leave in the morning and get them. And then we're gonna get as far away from here as we can.
60 doses? Well, that gives you some time.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, if you're doing that for us, there's really no need. You know that, right?
I know.
They're saying they'll figure this out in a matter of days, Alex. I mean, you know, weeks at the most, they're gonna make this work.
It's just better if we get away. It's too dangerous. But thank you for everything that you've done.
The negative results of the recent tests have required us to delay our expectations. The synthetic protein has not been synthesized yet. However, the government laboratories are still fighting to find a solution. Our hope remains intact, since everything may change within the next few weeks. All the sections of the population need to stay calm and be confident that we are in control and we'll deal with this. Thank you. There'll be no questions.
Some coffee?
No, thanks.
Oh, you're looking for this?
Yeah, where was it?
On the sofa.
You're up early.
Yeah, I remember. She got up early to go visit her mother and she woke me up while she was at it.
Well, don't wake Alex up.
Isn't he going with you?
No, he thinks he is, but I turned off the alarm.
Oh.
It's just easier if I go on my own, you know?
He's gonna be pissed.
Mm-hmm. Enjoy.
You know what, Kate? I think it's admirable how calm you are.
So do I.
Bye.
Eve? Hello?
I think you've done else.
Just go and check the injections.
Baby, what is going on? What's
just
wrong?
Just fucking go!
Okay, I'm going.
Was basically selling us doses that belong to other people.
Karen and Kelly watched us together.
Not directly. Sorry, that was stupid. That was a stupid thing to say. I didn't mean it like that.
Wish you would hurry up and be moving.
Are you sure he's gonna be able to see you?
He's expecting me at 9. I told him it was at 4. Be there.
Are you gonna tell him?
He has to have a solution. But to find out, I need to tell him the truth. Okay?
Jacob, goddamn, thank you.
What the hell's going on?
I don't have much time, so let me speak, okay?
You don't have much time? Where the fuck are you, man?
I can't tell you where I am, Alex. You know that.
Jacob, where the fuck are you? You have my goddamn doses, man!
Alex, you stop talking, I'm gonna hang up, you understand me?
Stop talking! Okay, just talk. Just talk!
Amber's out of the room. She didn't want me to call, and I promised I wasn't gonna call. But I had to talk to you.
If this had been for me, I never would have done this. But it was for her. I know it's the shitty.
Shitty? Are you fucking kidding me? I have less than 24 hours, do you understand that?
I had no choice, Alex. It's the shittiest thing I could have done. I understand that, but I had no choice.
You do have a choice. You do. Just please, just wait. Just listen.
I'm sorry. Just give me 6 or 7 doses, okay?
You don't have to meet me. You can just leave them somewhere, and I will pick them up.
How can I do that, Alex? Why is your life more valuable than hers, huh?
What makes you so special?
Jacob, man.
What?
You don't even have to meet me.
I can't do that.
I'll come pick them up, okay?
I can't do that. 6 or 7 doses, that's 6 or 7 doses of her life. Jacob, please, man.
What choice do I have? Tell me.
Just give me a few. I haven't said goodbye to Kate yet. I'm not ready. Just give me a few. That's all I need. Just a few.
Please. I just need a few.
Alex.
I'm sorry, Alex.
Jacob.
Goodbye. Jacob!
They've dismantled it and taken everything to the military hospitals. So they've sent each of us to a different place. I'm in dialysis, Lucy's in ER, and Mary's upstairs with the kids. It's a mess. So I don't know what you want to do. David says he might want to reschedule because he's going to be a while and he's having complications with the surgery.
Sure they will. They've been working on the last few days on the new antigens, trying to implant them in the degradable.
No, David, don't give me that when.
You should have told me, Kate.
That I fell in love with her returned.
No, that you're so deeply involved in all of this.
So I could get a disciplinary? So that everybody, including the fucking cleaning lady, can gossip about me? What for?
To save us from this mess. I can't help you now, Kate.
Then I'm just gonna go to one of those military hospitals.
They'll arrest you. Kate!
I need injections.
There aren't any, and they'll just get him, too.
So what do you suggest I do? Just fucking stand around and watch him die? I'm sorry. What do you suggest I do? Just tell me.
Come with me.
Thank you.
50 days worth here. Hopefully this will all be resolved before then.
I have no idea.
Well, each hospital gets to decide where they store their master reagents. Most people keep them with the government, avoid problems. I've always preferred to stay out of all that.
The camera saw us coming in here.
Yes, I know. I'll think of something. Anyway, I've been wanting to retire for a while now.
Thank you.
Hey.
I got them.
Oh my gosh. Thank you.
want you to look anywhere else, okay? I don't want you to leave here. No, okay.
I had to try.
I'm having a hard time breathing.
That doesn't mean anything, okay?
Okay, just look at me, okay? We can say our goodbyes now. You don't have to go through with this, okay? You can.
I'm not leaving you in your own, okay? Here.
Then promise me something. Before things speed up and get out of control, you'll do it.
Kate! Kate! Oh, thank God.
I've been trying to get a hold of you all night. What the hell's wrong with your phone?
Hey, lost it.
Oh, shit. I thought something had happened to you.
What's going on?
You haven't heard?
Heard what?
Are you serious? With all the fireworks, half the city in chaos? You still haven't heard?
Heard what, David?
Kate, it works.
No.
The synthetic protein, it works.
What?
Yeah, it works. They announced it hours ago. In fact, they're distributing it outside the center, right? We did it, Kate. I mean, look at all those fireworks. People are going crazy. Kate? Kate? What's wrong? Kate? Come on, Kate.
Where those books are going.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry about the stairs.
Oh. I'm used to it.
Thanks.
A boy or girl?
It's a boy.
Oh, congratulations. Well, I'm almost done.